Good to see the saints in the house of the Lord. God bless you. Hallelujah. We're going to prepare ourselves for praise and worship this morning. Hallelujah. Thank God for our Savior, Jesus, Lord and Savior. Hallelujah. Glory to God. We thank God for this day that He has made. We will rejoice and we will be glad in it. Hallelujah. If you have your Bibles with me, I'm with you. Can you open to Psalms 34 with me? Hallelujah. Let's all stand together before we turn it over to our devotional singing. Let's be in the Word. Hallelujah. Glory. Psalms 34. Just going to read just a few verses out of that. David says, I will bless the Lord at all times. His praise shall continually be in my mouth. My soul shall make her boast in the Lord. The humble shall hear. She'll hear thereof. Oh, magnify the Lord with me, and let us exalt His name together. I sought the Lord, and He heard me, and delivered me from all my fears. They looked unto Him, and were lightened, and their faces were not ashamed. This poor man, what did he do? Cried. And the Lord did what? Heard him, and saved him out of all his troubles. Oh, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. The angel of the Lord encamped round about them that fear Him and delivered them. Oh, taste and see that the Lord is what? Blessed is the man that does what? Trust in Him. Hallelujah. How many trust in Him today? Hallelujah. Blessed is the one that will trust in Him. Hallelujah. Let's give the Lord a loud sound of praise. All of us have your trust in Him. Hallelujah. Father, we thank you today for your kindness. We thank you today for your mercy. The redemption is in Christ Jesus our Lord. How you were in Christ Jesus reconciling the world unto yourself. We give you all the praise and all the glory. All of your people love you and all of your people will praise you. Blessed be the name of the Lord from this time forth.